Ever since that night, Kyoko won't say a word to me. Thank you.